UMMC Police Chief Mary Paradis has appointed Joshua Broman as the department's first deputy chief. The deputy chief is the head of logistics who keeps the various divisions running. Broman is a graduate of the FBI National Academy and served with the Gulfport Police Department for 12 years. He says his goal is to help build a stronger relationship with all members of the community.